often think we have to add something, you know, that we're going to be happier if we get a better backhand, you know, we're going to be happier if we get a bigger house. But the fact is that those inner obstacles that are getting in the way of our enjoyment, fulfillment, learning, performance, they're there. And a bigger house and a better backhand doesn't change that at all.